Actions began in the round of 64 of the 2014 Federation Cup on Wednesday across Nigeria at the Abuja National Stadium. Enyimba Football Club of Aba came from behind to secure a late win over a spirited non-league side, Sokoto North FC. The two-time African champions were shocked by the non-league side when Shamsu Tanko fired home against the round of play in the 41st minute. Enyimba rallied round to get back into the game, but couldn't break through the solid defensive setup of the Sokoto North team until in the 82nd minute, when one of the northern side players handled the ball inside the area. Uche John stepped up to convert from the 18-yard box in the 84th minute to open up the floodgates. Two goals from Bashiru Abdurrahman and Sokari Kingsley scored in quick succession on the 89th and 92nd minutes respectively helped the Aba team to a 3-1 victory. Head coach of Enyimba, Kadri Ikana, said the opposing team played well, but his team fell back to his experience to see off the Sokoto team.
Come on, because they had a lot of chances, more than 20 chances, scoring chances, just to say she's good. And the fourth goal, so I just gave it up. Maybe this is the end of the match.
In the game played earlier, Taraba FC and AS Racing of Lagos State had to be separated by a penalty shootout after the game ended goalless in regulation time. FC Taraba were able to skate through after a 5-3 win.
I thought we were going to win them in normal regulation time. Unfortunately, we extended to the penalty, but we thank God the boys gave us a good fight and our red card affected us. But we give God the glory for giving us victory.
We are young in the league. Our target in the league is to see if we can maintain our status as a Premier League club.
This is an eye-opener for our coaches who are interested in taking ready-made players. You could see that we have players in teams that are unknown. We have an unknown players that when you look at them very well, you could see potentialities in them. And if one is a good coach, you can take such players and bring them up.
Joshua Odeyemi, reporting for Daily Trust.